guys, today we're going to the library. Let's go.
Upstairs, as you guys can see. This is a motion sensor. So, what's happening?
Quick.
That seems to be what?
What? So we were just over there.
Now we're over here
to this rocket ship place. So look, there's Buzz Lightyear, and then we got little alien dude from the first one, I believe, and actually the third one, and then we got little space dude. Then we got a lot of rocket ships right here. Rocket ships. And then we got an airplane. And then a truck carrying a giant thing. I don't know if that's possible in our world. And then we got mini toys and stuff. We got that big giant robot. Then up here, we got some other toys, like that giant truck and giant penguin. Then we got some astronaut back there with a giant backpack. And we got them with the America sign. And then we got the two ships right here. So, yeah, and then we got this right here, which is, I forgot what they're called, but we'll meet you in the next place. Hey guys, I got some books right now. When we get home, I'll show you what I got. Like, this one looks cool, but I'm not gonna get it. I'm just getting one more book, so I'll meet you in the toy area. Before I go, I just noticed this, and I noticed this next time. I noticed this last time I went here, but look what Kung Fu Panda has in his head, a bite in his head. Now I'm starting to remember my childhood being here. I don't remember this place at all. Where is that little light place where I would, like, you know those little light laser things where you would pull them out of the wall and put them in the right place? I think they updated this place.
Yeah.
Or maybe that was a different library? Yeah.
Maybe it's over there?
Hey guys, you can play doctor here if you go to the library. I will, where it's like there's little thing. You want to test it out? Yes, you test it out. You can do an x-ray thing. I don't know if it actually works, but yeah, it's like, don't tell anyone I'm doing this right now, guys, because look. Okay, guys, let's go over here. Or let me put this down. So, guys, we got a little crash. I don't know how this works.
It looks like you can go grocery shopping and then check out here, right?
Oh,
yeah, that's what you go grocery shopping
over here. Hey, wait for me. And then you check out, right? Yeah. So, guys, it doesn't sound like there's anything in here, but look.
What is that? Carrots?
Yeah. And then we got all your stuff. Some of them have their own name.
Labels? Oh, yeah, right?
Yeah, some of them have their own name. Like this one, like pepper?
Mm-hmm. That's salt.
Oh, salt. It looks like pepper. Oh. Whoa, popsicle one? They got little things.
Yeah. It's pretty cool.
I know what this is supposed to be. It's supposed to be a green popsicle. Like,
maybe lime flavor, right?
Yeah, maybe. Guys, what in the world? It's lettuce?
Oh, it's
it's lettuce.
The onions? I forgot what they're called, but they're onions. Not a weapon.
And then, pepper?
No, that's ketchup.
Ketchup? My eyes! That's from
sunflower. Then we got
of the orange. My eye! And we were just over there, as you guys can see. So, over here, we got some books and stuff, like some books, where right here, you could have a little meeting, like from the class, yeah. Maybe, where they all just sit down and talk. Little bears. Oh, guys, the reflection, look. It's a
domino, right?
Guys, I'll try to point down.
Just one.
You know what I saw? Since this says one, maybe they're not dominoes. Maybe they're counter cards. Because look, one and one circle.
Yeah.
Maybe they're supposed to be like flash cards or something. See? 18. Oh my god.
It works.
Back, right? Yeah, it works like dominoes. That's the fact about this. You can use it as dominoes, and you can use it as counters. So, all the clean up. Everybody clean up.
Okay, should we go look at the other stuff?
Whoa, look, some other books. Oh, these are books about doctors and stuff, so this is supposed to be like that. See? Doctor. What time is it?
It looks like it's 8 o'clock.
And then what time is it now? It is 2:10.
No. The bottom one, remember?
Oh yeah, it is
10:50. No, it's 10:05:10. So it's 10:10.
Oh, so it's 10:10. Hey guys, look, it's a pumper. Fire truck.
I don't like.
Got a fake fan, and then back here we got a firefighter suit, but it's too big for me.
Is it? It looks like it fits you.
It is. See?
Yeah, if you want to keep with it, you're broke.
Behind the scenes workers. Behind the scenes workers. I do that all the time. Look, builder boys. Someone left builder boys half. Builders. Where's the costume? Is there even a costume?
Oh, over there again?
Right there?
Hold on. Right here again.
I'm not gonna put that on because it's fresh one.
Yeah. Wait.
Stop. You stop.
Oh, yeah, you see them?
Behind the scenes outside. The chair's wiggly. He's reading. It looks like.
Hey guys, I'm in the library right now, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and if you guys have read the other comments on what to do, like what you want us to live stream, you guys can tell us. So yeah guys, goodbye.